Welcome back to our channel, guys. So someone asked the question, how do you know when the solar panel is fully charged? If you're charging by the solar panel, it will take 8 hours to charge. And if you want to test at the end of the day if the fan is fully charged, you can always plug it into the electricity. Do not turn it on though, and you will see a green light on the charger. If a red light come on, that means it's not fully charged. You can either finish charge it using electricity, or you can use it as is. Let us do this testing. Okay, so we plug in our charger. You see that green light there, because it's not connected to the fan as yet, so a green light will show on the adapter. When you plug it in to the fan, a red light will come on. That means this fan wasn't fully charged throughout the day. Situations such as cloudy days can result in the fan not being fully charged, or if the day is too hot, that can also reduce the number of energy, the level of energy going into passing through the solar panel to get to the battery to charge the fan. So in a case like this, you can either use electricity to finish charge it, or you can use the fan as is. And remember, guys, you don't have to use electricity to use the fan. You don't need electricity to use the fan. You can always unplug and use the fan as is.